A federal judge has blocked controversial postage service changes that have slowed the mail nationwide, calling them a politically motivated attack on the efficiency of the Postal Service before the November election. 14 states are currently suing the Trump administration and the USPS, challenging the Postal Service's leave mail behind policy. That's where mail trucks leave on time, even if there's more mail to be loaded. The lawsuit also aims to force the Postal Service to treat election mail as first-class mail.